kind of the same game like in Malaga? Yeah.
I'm expecting a better game. I'm hoping, same like my teammates, that we will win this game, because everybody knows how important is this game for us. Good thing was in the first game that we showed that we can play on the same level like them, that we have give resistance. And I think that here with full gym and full effort, we'll make a win.
So can the fans be, let's say, make the difference?
Yeah, I think that mean a lot for this team and the players, you know, that giving more power, you know, and opponent not feeling comfortable, you know, in that situation when gym is full, and especially, you know, like when it's very loud. You know.
What kind of mood is in the team after Sunday?
You know, like all the time is like that, you know, when you lose so important game, you know, it's not so good, you know, like emotionally, but everybody are here like a professional, and more than half team is already a longer time here, and that happening before. So same how we must to play after winning, you know, this trophy, same we must to come back, you know, when we lose, you know. Maybe that will react on us very strong, and we will make a bigger move and effort, you know, in the next game.
Will you have enough time to recover mentally and physically?
Of course, and that's, you know, like I think everybody after that night, you know, I hope that everybody, you know, like forgotten that and keep going, you know, because still we have like Baltic League championship, what is most important, of course, and everybody looking forward and trying to make as much as better result in the future.
And you personally forgot Sunday, or you
yes.
still have nightmares?
In one way I forgot, but another way I didn't forget, and I hope that we will give revenge in the next game.
Okay, thank you, Milton.